बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामुअलैकुम रहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहू। स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। वेलकम टू द लेसन नंबर 3 ऑफ यूनिट नंबर 8 फ्रॉम इकरा अप्लाइड ग्रामर 1। स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू नो द टॉपिक ऑफ यूनिट नंबर 8 इज मॉडल वर्ब शुड एंड शुड नॉट। सो कैन यू टेल मी वेयर वी यूज शुड एंड शुड नॉट मॉडल वर्ब? Yes, when we have to talk about our duties or obligations and advice, then we use modal verb should and should not. Means कौन से काम हमें करने चाहिए और कौन से काम हमें नहीं करने चाहिए, तब हमें modal verb should and should not use करना है। And you know very well that we have attended first two lessons of this topic, जिसमें हमने कुछ book activities को cover किया था। Today we are going to practice this topic by some spoken activities. So let's start our today's lesson. Okay students, before starting our segment learn to speak, we'll discuss the given word bank. Your books should be opened in front of you. Okay students, first of all we will read the given vocabulary. Waste time, write carefully, deceive friends, make haste, keep quiet, take rest, work hard, reach in time, hate anybody, perform ablution, speak politely, finish work in time, take a bath, share lunch, backbite, call names, make fun, pluck flowers, behave well, and get some exercise. Clear students, in this way you will also read the given word bank carefully. And now we are going to discuss the word bank. Waste time mean? Yes, for example, you have a lot of time and you are wasting your time in playing and in sleeping, all that, and you are not doing your work, so it's waste time, time zaya karna. Ride carefully? Yes, ride bicycle, ride a bike carefully, ehtiyat se bicycle ride karna. To ride carefully on the road, you can say. Deceive friends mean? Deceive mean? Cheat friends, yes, we should not deceive friends na. Deceive mean cheating karna friends ke saath, cheating karna, dhokha dena kisi ko. Make haste, yes, to be very quick. Make haste, to be very quick. Keep quiet mean keep silent, yes. Take rest, it's very easy. Work hard, reach in time. Reach in time mean to be on time. Hate anybody, hate mean not to love, it's the opposite of love, so hate anybody. Perform ablution, yes, ablution mean, yes, wuzu karna. Speak politely, yes, we should speak politely, na? Speak politely, speak in a good way, speak in a good way, you can say. Finish work in time, yes, finish work in time, it's very easy, we should finish our work in time. Take a bath, share lunch, backbite. Backbite mean? Yes. To speak badly when someone is not present. For example, my friend is not present and I am talking about my friend badly. ठीक है, मैं उसकी गैर मौजूदगी में उसके बारे में गलत बात कर रही हूँ, तो it's backbite. चुगलखोरी करना, बुरी बातें करना किसी की गैर मौजूदगी में. Call names? Yes. Call bad names, you can say. Make fun? Yes. It's also bad action, we should not make fun of others. Pluck flowers, yes, we should not pluck flowers na, phool todna. Behave well, behave nicely, yes. Get some exercise, yes, to do some exercise. Now we have to discuss the vocabulary. We have discussed this vocabulary and we are going to use the vocabulary for spoken activities. And one thing you have to keep in your mind, beta, some of the vocabulary words are not present here na. So for giving answers you can use other vocabulary also. Jo vocabulary hum pehle units mein padh chuke hain, hame wo bhi use karni hai. Agar hame koi vocabulary yahan se nahi milti, is word bank mein agar hame koi word nahi milta apne answer ke liye, to hum pehle wale word banks mein help le sakte hain. Clear students, so are you ready for spoken activities? Very nice. So let's move forward towards our activity. Learn to speak. Okay, what we are going to do, beta? Work in pair and ask your partner about his/her obligations. Obligations mean? Farais, ड्यूटीज़, हमारे क्या फ़राइज़ हैं, हमारी क्या ड्यूटीज़ हैं. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस दोज ऑब्लिगेशंस इन द फॉर्म ऑफ क्वेश्चन आंसर्स, एंड यू विल डू दिस एक्टिविटी विद योर पार्टनर. यू कैन टेक योर ब्रदर एज पार्टनर, योर सिस्टर, योर मदर, योर फादर. ओके ओके बेटा, एंड यू कैन परफॉर्म दिस एक्टिविटी विद योर फ्रेंड्स ऑल्सो. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट दिस एक्टिविटी. अस्सलाम वालेकुम.
वालेकुम अस्सलाम व रहमतुल्लाह.
ओके, टेल टू थिंग्स यू should not do with your parents.
I should speak truth with my parents. I should help my parents. I should not disobey my parents. I should not deceive my parents.
Very nice, excellent. Do you know what is meaning of disobey?
No, I don't know.
Disobey mean not to listen your parents' instructions. Okay, matlab nafarmani karna parents. Next one, tell two things you should not do in your school.
I should finish work in time at school. I should share my lunch with my friends at school. I should not waste time at school. I should not fight with my friends at school.
Very nice, excellent. Next one, tell two things you should not do on the road.
I should ride carefully on the road. I should follow traffic rules on the road. I should not make haste on the road. I should not play on the road.
Very nice, excellent. Students, do you know what is meaning of make haste? Make haste means to be quick on the road. Means we shouldn't be quick on the road. We should be careful on the road. Next one, tell two things you should not do in the park.
I should get some exercise in the park. I should walk in the park. I should not pluck flowers in the park. I should not perform ablution in the park.
Very nice, excellent. Let's move over towards B part of learn to speak. Okay, speak for 1 minute about the things that you should not do to get the blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Okay students, now we are going to speak for 1 minute, and what we'll discuss in that 1 minute, we are going to discuss the things that we should do and the thing that we should not do to get the blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Means Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ki blessings hasil karne ke liye hum kaun se kaam hame karne chahiye aur kaun se kaam hame nahi karne chahiye. We are going to discuss those actions. Clear students? So let's start this activity.
I should speak. I should say prayer. I should not tell a lie. I should help needy people.
I should speak truth, you can say. Next one,
I should not tease anyone. I should not disobey Allah.
Yes, if we will do these actions, then we will get the blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Okay students, let's move towards another segment, which is ask and reply. And you know very well that we learn how to give short answers in this segment. Clear students, so are you ready?
Yes.
Should you do your homework daily?
Yes, I should.
Yes, if you will give a positive answer, then you'll say yes, I should. And if you will do negative answer like this, should they do their homework daily?
No, they should not.
Yes, no, they should not, or no, they shouldn't, you can say. Okay students, let's start this activity properly. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Should I disturb my friends?
No, I should not. No, I shouldn't.
Very nice. Should you help your mother at home?
Yes, I should.
Should we visit science museum?
Yes, we should.
Should we call bad names of friends?
No, we shouldn't.
Should we plant trees in the garden?
Yes, we should.
Very nice, excellent. In this way, you will practice all the spoken activities with your friends and with your siblings. And you will send your recordings in your school groups. We will meet in next lesson. Till then, take care. Allah Hafiz.